Despite the negative global cues from the global side, our market started the session with a marginal gain, but Nifty started correcting from initial trades and eventually concluded the session of 12,055 with a loss of 63 points. The market breadth remained in favor of declining side for the second consecutive session. So we witnessed some kind of marginal buying in IT and financial service sector. When we look into the today's advance decline ratio, there are 473 stocks advances and 1096 shares has declined. Second thing, when we see that, you know, the US steel import has also been fallen and oil fell more than 6 days market. And when we look into this China's coronavirus viruses, our Indian government says there is no negative news in India, so that is a good sign for us. So when we look into the individual stocks, BPCL, HDFC and Bajaj Finance and Sun Pharma's having a buying interest, but overall telecom and mining industry as a profit booking, so selling is seen in a very big way. And tourism disease also get affected because of this problem. So when you look into the commodity side, gold down by 100 rupees to 40485 and silver down by 328 rupees to 46690 and crude is marginally up by 10 rupees to 3793. When you look into the INR, Indian rupee is strengthening today at 71.33 against 71.47. So technically, when you look into the Nifty index, opened on positive note but failed to hold above 12,150 zone, which was discussed earlier on yesterday, and started correcting from the initial trades. It continued the formation of lower lows for major parts of the day and made a bearish candle on a daily chart. So the index carried its negative momentum second consecutive day and hovering around its crucial support of 50 EMA on a daily chart. So going forward, Nifty holds below 12,150 zone, then it could drift below the next major support of 11,980, then 11,929. So while on the upside, hurdle is between 12,150 to 12,225. Happy trading.